Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Thithi Hassan, for those of you who don't know me, and today I am starting my September vlogs because since I've been back, it's been a long minute since I picked this up and vlogged, and I'm just really excited and happy about life right now, and I just want to share that with you guys. So please like this video if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe down below. I'm at Ria's house right now, and we are going to film a yoga challenge, so I'm so excited for that because I'm sure that's going to turn out amazing. I have so many collabs coming up. My goodness, there's so much in store for my channel. I'm just so excited. Thank you for like 125 subscribers. That's crazy. I had 60 for like 2 years and it was just stuck at that number. And I just got close to so many people recently, and I've been like reaching out to different people to actually like check out my channel, and it means the world to me. So thank you so much. I really love doing this. Yeah, and then we're gonna get brunch later, and super excited about that. Hopefully I'll have enough footage on this for today, but this whole week is super exciting. So I'm gonna vlog this week, my September vlog. We'll see what's happening. But yeah, see you guys soon.
You guys know that Valley Metro?
Yeah.
The light rail.
Oh, wait,
what's a light rail?
Oh, is that why you always have the like the Snapchat filter of like the thingling?
Yeah, like, what is that even?
I don't know. Like,
you've never been here?
I've literally, okay, besides like the one time we came to Lola.
Hi guys.
So hello. We're going to brunch. We don't know where we're going yet.
We're going to go wherever there is less people.
Also, check these out. We're not even going here.
Should I just get the lady? Can I come back? Should I take my phone?
So we got Dutch. Chucky's had it before, but Leah and I have it, so it's a good time. I got the trifecta.
I got an iced Americano with white, or no, chocolate macadamia nut. Yep, it looks like this.
I can squash it.
Yeah, it looks good. Okay, ready?
I got an iced smoky latte, like the only thing I've ever had, except hot chocolate.
Yeah, that's true. People are like, what is this, Starbucks? It tastes like water.
This is crazy.
No, actually, it doesn't taste that bad. Yeah, because I don't want it. Doesn't taste like anything. I think it's because it's soy. Yeah, this doesn't taste like anything. It's okay. Why does my taste like freaking water? I'm gonna sue. Everyone got mad at me when I did this last time, but I'm parked. I feel it after midnight. I feel that you can't fight. Time to go home. I'm so good at tonight.
Okay, bye, friends. Can I vlog on the ride home?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, let me do this when they're least expecting it. Okay, how do I turn this off?
I still eat McDonald's, baby. That's just me. Well, some may say I need to be afraid of losing everything. Because of where I had my start and where I made my name,
just me.
Well, everything's the same in a la 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 machine.
What did she even say? Machine?
Who said that I can't wear my Converse with my dress? Well, baby.
It's Monday, September 10th, and I just wanted to pop by really quickly. Can I tell you about my day? Because I forgot that I was vlogging, and I took my camera to school this morning, but I was kind of in a rush. But yeah, anyways, I'm going to work right now, which is really exciting because I love work. I'm going to go sleep over at Baisha's house tonight, even though it was school night. Just excited for that. We're going to get some pizza, and I'll vlog that whole thing. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys after work. And I hope these vlogs are interesting, and I hope they just don't end up being me in the car, like recording. But tomorrow's such an exciting day. I'm gonna be collabing with Josh, and we're gonna do a fall lookbook, and I wanna vlog the whole thing. So really excited about that. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, this is Josh. I'm gonna tell them about our collab.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
We're doing a fall lookbook right now. We're shooting it. It's very hot and we were very sweaty. But yeah.
We did like a few outfits on this Wednesday, and I would have taken out my vlog camera, but we just, it was way too hot. We couldn't handle it. But yeah, we're doing a few shots today, and then hopefully a back to school like tips like video yeah. will be out soon, but we'll see. And yeah, catch you guys later.
See ya.
Today is Saturday, and today we're celebrating Ganesha, but that's why I look a little bit more Indian than usual. But okay, 2 years ago, I made a video for our festival, and we had all of our statues and idols laid out, and we did the same this year, and a bunch of people are coming over, so maybe I'll vlog this time and get a few people into the vlog, and we'll see how it goes. But I'll show you guys how it looks downstairs, and yeah, see you guys then.
It's a fun time. I don't even know what I'm doing.
How does other people?
Okay, I'm going to get in a good angle.
J angle. Higher, higher, look down.
Okay, so, can we do a Q&A?
Yeah, let's do it.
So,
should I ask you your first question?
Yeah.
What are you going to miss most about high school?
Probably my friends. I don't know, I hate you all though.
Your friends?
I hate you all.
I'm going to miss Swaroop's goat noise.
Oh, I'm going to miss Swaroop! Okay, my turn. What's your favorite thing about Swaroop?
What is there not to love?
All over her shirt.
What's there not to love? She's like the greatest friend.
Okay, what's your favorite thing about junior year? So, what are you gonna miss most about high school?
Swaroop said
no, no, no. That's what we all said!
You're
asking,
no.
Okay,
no.
Can you like, can we just make a whole video dedicated to Swaroop?
No! No!
I love Swaroop Cypher.
Okay, I'm gonna make that goat noise, can I?
Yeah.
Bet, do it right now, do it right now. Hey, do you wanna listen to something?
Do we have a dedication to Sammy?
What's your biggest dream in life?
To marry Swaroop.
To own a goat farm with Swaroop Cypher.
He's Swaroop's best man at his wedding. You already promised me best man.
Oh, good.
Oh, I want to go to prom with Swaroop. That would be my biggest dream.
Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe up there.
Down there.
Click the link on the top right corner if you want to see more videos.
And turn on post notifications. Emma Chamberlain is quick right now.
I can't even see this.
Jerk things.
If that's not on your vlog, I'm suing.
Hi everyone, it is September 29th and I haven't picked up the vlog camera in like a whole week. But we're headed to Jump Street. Hopefully we can actually go there. I don't even know, there's some waiver thing that's like not working. So we might just go to dinner or something like that. But I'm gonna get coffee with Rhea first, so get you guys there.
Yeah, I'm vlogging. Let's start it off.
Hello!
What the hell, you're gonna die in the first clip? Hey look, there's an African! Oh, yo, they have rules for a reason. I was running across, right? And then he's like, no running. And then I clipped my toe in one of the on the way there, now my toe's oh god. Here, vlog.
Hey, do something cool. Yeah, down there. Do it too.
Hey, what?
Dab in the air. Dab in the air.
Yo, I f***ed my toe.
What happened to your toe?
I was running across.
Follow the rules, kids.
Okay. Hi, Jay.
Hey, it's Gabe. The gay person in the world. Look at my hops.
Single ladies.
Single.
And ready to mingle.
Not by choice.
God damn.
Go.
I mean, you can't do that to him.
No, look at me! But I can also...
Bro, I just fell. What is that, a dead tuna?
Hell!
I missed one.
too.
No, my hair is messed up, girl.
Just jump on it!
Hey guys, I'm your favorite person. And I'm here with the DP at Starbucks. With Shivam too.
Look at that face. You love that face, don't you?
Did you realize how he skipped everyone else?
Yeah, no, just Shivam.
I have it for 30 minutes,
and then
like,
I have
all of you for the rest of
the day. Alright, just him for now.
Makes the look.
You know, cool?
It's like... Bro, what?
Alright, this is...
Oh, yeah. I can't, it's kinda like... Yes, we love a fashion queen. It actually looks really nice.
Oh, it's recording?
What's up, guys? We in Cali. What the? Jay. Oh, ooh, look at Jay. Ooh. Hey, what's up?
Hey, he got the right angle. He got the right.
I already have something. Oh, big man's.
Wait, where did me and Charlo go?
I mean, yo, that's how we find everyone.
So do you guys have a set college list?
Yeah.
She's freaking out so much.
Do you have a set college list?
No, I'm procrastinating, but
Actually, do you?
Wait, you gotta get in. Get it on.
My
that's gotta be your thumbnail. Yeah. Alright, are we even going to Target?
My bracket is low-key a joke.
Isn't everyone's a joke?
Yeah.
What do we have to brag about? That
yeah,
we're still alive?
Exactly.
That's not even something to brag about.
What's the?
Why?
I don't like this.
Tell me your straight up right now.
Oh.
That was basically mine.
Yo, low key, your shirt's triggering my trypophobia, bro. The exhale at the end. Where are they? We need to go on a trip. Where? Hello? Marco!
I mean, what a kind of chance.
Oh, it's like different intonations. Oh, we're low-key not allowed.
This is a Dizzy right here, and she's eating a very. Oh my god, I have a
You're
double.
You're gonna get arrested.
I have to do the outro, man.
No.
The outro now?
Not yet.
Comment, no, stop.
Like, not everything's
subscribe.
About you.
No.
Oh, I look so hot.
She's gonna
delete all of this stuff.
No,
you know
she's
that,
not.
Right?
I look so good. Why
do I
delete it?
How do I turn it around? How do I turn it around?
Turn it around?
Yeah. I'm tired of my face. Hi, Jay. Smile. Ooh. Smile.
You suck at vlogging. You gotta be more energetic.
Yeah, it has to be like this. I'll show you.
How do you put the screen up?